Today, I'm going to show you how to easily and quickly subtitle videos and how to create an SRT file using Kapwing, a content creation platform where you can create your story in one place. For those of you that don't know, an SRT file is a file that you can upload and attach to videos. These files have the subtitles for the video as well as the exact timing of when each subtitle should play. Kapwing makes subtitling really easy using the auto generation feature, so we will be using Kapwing today. You can click the first link in the description to go to kapwing.com and then sign in. Once in your account, you can create a new project and then upload your footage to the studio by dragging in your files or pasting in a link. Once uploaded, you can click the subtitles button near the top of the screen, and here you are able to manually create subtitles. You can manually type in your subtitles here, and you can change the duration using these little sliders as well. And then you can use the add subtitle button to keep going. However, I think that the auto generate tool is much faster, so go ahead and click that. Then you can choose which language you would like to translate into, and then click auto generate. And then here you have the subtitles with their timings. You may find that after auto generating, however, that some of the words are not correct, so you can go in and change them manually. While you're here, you're also able to change the font, size, and position of the subtitles by using these buttons. While you're in this tool, then you can go ahead and click the download SRT file. This will download the file into your download. So now you have your SRT file, and I'm going to show you an example of how you can use it. So let's say you are putting this video on YouTube. You can upload the SRT file so you don't have to deal with YouTube's subtitle directly. So just upload the video and then find the video in your YouTube studio and click the details button. Then on the left, you can click the subtitles tab. And now you can click add subtitles. If you are having to use the duplicate and edit button because YouTube has already auto-generated the subtitles, then you're going to have to click the little three dots, and then you'll see an option that says upload, which you will click. Now you can see that there is an upload file button. I'll click that and then click that I want to use subtitling with timing. Then I will add my SRT file, and here you see that it uploads with the words as well as the timestamps. Then you can just go ahead and click publish. And then when you click on the video, you can see that with the subtitles on, it has the exact right words and it also has the correct timestamps. Many different video platforms have a similar flow to YouTube's as well. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to join an online community of modern creators, and check out our Discord to keep up with other Kapwingers and the Kapwing staff, and I'll see you guys in the next one.